الله بسم الله على العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أجمعين أما بعد إن شاء الله today in the Quranic verses we will take one very important verse from Surah 51 الداريات Surah verse number 56 Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ Very important verse. Translation is, I have only created mankind and jinn for nothing other than worship. Very important verse in our life. This should be our mission in life.